I want a status report on all operations by the end of the next solar day. Shadow Broker out. Yeah, he did the same thing. He killed the previous Shadow Broker. But yeah, if you come back, after you get Legion, you can actually learn some funny things about him. Bureaucracy in action. Can't st test on promising new antibiotic because of accidentally misfiled paperwork. Use your contacts to help them cut through the red tape. Smear campaign. Ruined his reputation. Sounds good. Eclipse mercenaries have secretly set up a red sand production facility on the planet Cuervo. Tip off the planetary authorities about the facility in exchange for half the credits seized. I'll do it. Shadow Broker model ship. Yay! Oh, check this out. I like this. Survey information. Iridium, palladium, platinum. Oh, I'll buy them just in case. I happen to need those things. All right, so research terminal. Biotic duration. The muscle beam.
The Turian Council member's mistress has made some unusual purchases lately. She may be expecting to move to a larger mansion.
Hard shield. Gonna need more palladium. That's everything. Dude, go away. Wow.
How are you doing, Liara?
I'm a bit overwhelmed, to be honest. The Shadow Broker had more resources than you can imagine. Here, come on over. He had top-level access to the Turian and Asari governments. And more than one Solarian Dalatros traded intel. At least I get to share it with you.
You're not going to turn into a recluse with creepy information on everyone in the galaxy, are you?
I can understand the temptation. I've got all the secrets of the galaxy at my fingertips. Give me 10 minutes and I could start a war. But I've got a purpose. Helping you stop the Reapers. That will keep me honest. You know, relatively speaking.
Have you found anything useful yet?
The Shadow Broker knew about the Reapers. Perhaps that's why he offered to help prove Saren's guilt to the Council.
He didn't want Saren to succeed.
He knew you weren't lying about your visions of the Prothean beacon. There's even some data on the Protheans. I think he knew what was coming and was looking for a way to survive.
How'd you know what the Shadow Broker was?
I didn't. I had no idea what to expect when we finally found him. But I researched pre-spaceflight cultures during some of my Prothean studies. I know a bit about the Yogg. There's more on the terminals if you want to look. They're a fascinating culture, and a terrifying one.
Why was he still looking at Protheans? They gave us the warning and the conduit at Ilos, but we've used those.
The Shadow Broker seemed to think there was more out there. Perhaps the Protheans had other plans. Or maybe he was just grasping at anything that offered some hope.
How's Farron doing?
As well as you'd expect, after 2 years of intermittent torture.
He gonna be okay?
I don't know. He wants to work, so I'm letting him help. Maybe it takes his mind off it.
So, you and Farron
are just friends. I believe you made it clear that I was, as you humans say, taken.
You know, I didn't come down here just to talk about Data.
Look, about the kiss. We just finished the fight. I miss you, but it's been 2 years. I don't want to put pressure on you.
I've got fond memories of the last time you put pressure on me.
Giggity!
So do I.
Why don't you come to the Normandy for drinks?
I'd like that.
Good. Get your things and come on up.
Okay, thanks. I'll be right there. Just give me a minute.
She's smiling! Ooh, they're drinking wine. Holy moly. Did you get all dressed up?
Did you enjoy the tour?
Yes, it's a beautiful ship. And I ran into Joker. He seemed happy to see me. Although he did ask if you and I would be acting out scenes from some vid called Venya.
Of course he did.
I also spoke with Dr. Chakwas. I'm glad she's doing well. I brought you something. It took some digging, but I recovered your tags.
I thought I'd never see these again.
You can't get back everything you lose, but sometimes you get lucky.
Yeah, that was the plan.
How are you actually doing, Shepard? I mean, really. Not what you tell your squad to keep morale up.
Between you and me, I have no idea how we're gonna do this. I'm doing everything I can, but...
You've done more than most. There wouldn't be a man, woman, or child left on Horizon, if not for you.
I saved some of them. Not enough. And the Collectors will keep hitting colonies until I stop them.
So you'll stop them?
And here I thought it'd be difficult.
You'll get the job done. You always do. I just don't know what comes next. So tell me what you want. If this all ends tomorrow, what happens to us?
I don't know. Marriage, old age, and a lot of little blue children.
You just say these things. Goddess, you were dead.
I got better.
This time, but you're going to leave again. When your team is ready, you'll leap through the Omega 4 relay. I spent 2 years mourning you. So if we're going to try this, I need to know you're always coming back.
I don't know. That's a pretty big promise to make.
Oh, is it?
I have to have something special to come back to.
I'm open to suggestions.
So that's the end of that, and I'm going to save and log out because it is 4 hours past my usual quit time. But I will be back. Ooh, you know what? It's my birthday today, so I probably won't be back this afternoon. We have plans. Or if I do come back, it'll be way later than usual. So I will see everybody either late tonight or tomorrow at my usual time. Thanks so much for watching. I had a lot of fun. And I will see you guys when I see you. I hope everybody has a good day.